A new litter of Florida panther kittens north of the Caloosahatchee River was documented on November 22, 2017, when a female panther appeared on a trail camera with two approximately four-month-old kittens on the Babcock Ranch Preserve in southwest Florida. This is only the second litter of panther kittens documented north of the river.